hindi talaga hindi mabibilang yung mga signature na yun.
Marisem,
sir, on ICC po, would you clarify, sir, yung lalabas na statement na nandito? Yung sa ICC, sir, would you clarify the statement na nandito na raw yung mga representative? Did the government allow them to enter the country? And also, will you cooperate with the probe?
Okay, let me say this for the 100th time. I do not recognize the jurisdiction of ICC in the Philippines. I consider it as a threat to our sovereignty. Therefore, the Philippine government will not lift a finger to help any investigation that the ICC conducts. However, as ordinary people, they can come and visit the Philippines. Pero hindi kami tutulong sa kanila. In fact, binabantayan namin sila, making sure that they do not come into contact with any agency of government. And if they are contacting agencies of government, na sasabihin yung agent, whatever, policeman, local government, sabihin nyo, wag nyo sasagutin. Yun ang sagot natin, that we do not recognize your jurisdiction, therefore we will not assist in any way, shape, or form any of the investigations that the ICC is doing here in the Philippines.
Okay, thank you, sir.
That's it? Thank all right,
you,
salamat.
Thank you, sir. Okay.
I'm a music lover talaga ako. I have been for a long time. I studied music for many years. And to have somebody like Coldplay come, you can't, unmissable dapat yun. You cannot miss. So I went and it was, by the way, it was fantastic. It was really, and ask anybody who attended the concert. Ibang klase. Hindi na yung concert na pinupuntahan namin dati. Ibang-iba na. Talagang it's a whole, not only that, it's the show that they put on. Spectacular talaga. Hindi pa ako nakakita ng ganun. Wala pang ganun sa Batak.
Thank you, Mr. President.